Hey guys, this is Saurabh. Welcome to a new video. It is not every day that we get to work on a stately vehicle like this Mercedes S-Class. So when we got our hands on this 2016 S-Class, we decided to give it our best treatment possible. So continue watching and enjoy the show.
The car had 4 years of grime on the wheels. You can see the embedded deposits on the barrels and around the lug nuts. The tires and fender lining are also very, very dirty. And there were some mineral deposits around the logos. There's heavy marring all along the surface, necessitating a compounding step. Our decontamination starts with removal of mineral deposits along the logos and along the body shut lines. These are the areas where the water accumulates after every wash. And this water leaves behind calcium and magnesium deposits on evaporation. Since the MDR is acidic in nature, we take great care to neutralize it with plenty of water and a final rinse with an alkaline cleaner. Our next step is decontamination of wheels, wheel wells, and tires. Here, along with mineral deposits, we have another contaminant in the form of brake dust that requires iron decontamination as well. This necessitates the use of specialized wheel cleaners. Wheel decontamination is the most time-consuming step as the contaminants are embedded into the surface and require a lot of physical effort. The shape of the wheels and tight spaces also makes this task extremely difficult. In all our processes, we used soft bristle brushes so that we do not induce any marring on any surface. All the muck that you see on the floor has come from this one single wheel and wheel well. Preparation is the key to a good detailing job, and detailing starts with a good decontamination. That is the reason why we put so much of effort into our decontamination steps. It is only after we have taken care of all the problem areas that we start with a surface wash. Our cleaning methodology is such that we get the vehicle to showroom condition. It is only after all surfaces have been thoroughly decontaminated that we move on to our next step. Before starting with the top wash, we had sprayed iron and tar remover to get rid of all the embedded contaminants. And once the top wash is over, then our first step of chemical decontamination is set to be complete. Here we are cleaning the surface to get rid of all the roughness from the paint surface. This step is called physical decontamination. Here we are removing all the small particles that might get embedded on the polisher pad and impart marring onto the paint surface when we start with the next step, that is paint correction. Already the car is looking much better as all the pollutants that were embedded onto the surface or were sitting on top of the surface have been removed and the car is looking much improved. Mercedes are known for their hard paint. And since this car had a lot of deep swirls and scratches, we had to break out our heavy guns, that is a compounding pad with a heavy cut compound to get rid of all the heavy marring. All throughout this process, we use a steady pressure and maintain a steady arm speed so as to get a consistent cut. Compounding generally leaves a haze on the surface, and we follow it up with a finishing polish on a soft pad to get the finish looking spick and span. Just like compounding, here also the pressure on the polisher as well as the arm movement is maintained at a steady pace. We do not apply any pressure on the polisher, it is just the weight of the machine. Any additional pressure is going to result in overheating of the underlying painted surface. Once we have completed the finishing step on the whole car, we use an IPA solution to get rid of all the polishing oils before we start with the next step, which is application of ceramic coating. All our ceramic coatings are professional grade and are not available to the consumers. These coatings are available only to company authorized installers, and I'm proud to say that we are certified installers for some of the most premium ceramic coatings available worldwide. As I'm applying the ceramic coating, you can already see that the surface finish is absolutely impeccable. This is because of all the preparation that has gone in to prepare the car for the ceramic coat. And here are the results.